Was it in WWF where you fought André the Giant, or was that before?
Oh yeah, several times I fought André there, and
he let you beat him too, I understand.
Yeah,
which was very rare.
Yeah, they carried him out to the hospital, and André was a great guy though, man. He, you know, I loved working with him, and so easy, you know. And I mean, it was hard, but it was easy. And kind of like wrestling the bear, you know, the bear was, nobody wanted to wrestle a bear. I love the bear, man. that was the greatest thing in the world, wrestling the bear. Easy night, man.
Were you ever around André outside the ring?
No, he always had his own guys or whatever that drove him everywhere and everything. And you know, I didn't drink, and I didn't hang around with guys drinking and everything, because I didn't drink. I've never had a beer in my life. Don't know what it's all about. The parties they do after the matches, you hear about, I always got another hotel room miles away. Very seldom I stay in the same hotel everybody stayed in, because I seen what's going on and I didn't want to be involved with it, you know. And so I stayed away from all that stuff, you know. And people used to tell me, why don't you come over to the hotel and stay with us? We're going to have a good party. I'm not interested, man. I got to go to sleep.